U.S. Air Force Colonel Earl Evans, who presides over a fighter wing that carries out drone warfare from Hancock Field near Syracuse, New York, has sought and received a restraining order against anti-war demonstrators who have staged peaceful protests at the facility. The order forbids activists to have any contact with Evans or to engage in any behavior he perceives as harassment, menacing, or intimidation.